in 1959, your uncle George, the most famous of all the bandleaders, produced Relics of Egypt. To me, Relics of Egypt was a continuation of Cecil B. Mille's Ten Commandments. And then he went on to win three more consecutively, that would be 59, 60, 61, and 62. But in your uncle's band, there was an individual who, to me, is the greatest individual in the history of Carnival throughout the world, because he's the first and only person ever to produce a costume that transcends all civilizations, which is really the concern of all men. Stipulated, when the renowned English poet Keats said, "Beauty is truth, truth is beauty, that is all we know on earth and all we need to know." Well, the individual, Terence Evelyn, more popularly known as Terry, produced a costume called Beauty in Perpetuity. And obviously it will be difficult, nearly impossible, to produce a costume like that even every 10 years, but to me, that where we went, I don't want to say wrong, but we didn't try at least to keep up with what that fellow was saying, that the most important thing on the earth is beauty. That is what I think we have lost. Carnival needs people like your uncle, Evelyn, get themselves back into the arena. Because no one, I think, would like to go to Madrid, go into the bullring, and then you are told that the best bullfighter is facing the bulls, which is what we already seen here. People come to Trinidad and Minshall is not producing a band and he's alive. People come here and Evelyn is not on stage and he's alive. Comes back again to what I have mentioned. What Uncle George said there, cares of you.
Several questions have gone through for that whole to make the way to the Savannah to complete. So the same thing with band. I've also heard stories of 15 below street being the metal casting ship, everything used to take place, you know, from screen printing to leather craft to papier-mâché to macrame to, you know, all of these crafts. You know, it was like a university or so, a repository of creative genius.
Yeah, that is where. When your uncle decided to play the realm of fancy bats and clowns, from that, call it potpourri, that England, which is to play beauty in perpetuity. So you have to give something better on embroidery that is there. Even I understand, would sit down and be making these circles and circles. And I don't mean 15 Buller Street alone, but all who came out of 15 Buller Street, like the young boy Stephen Derrick, who is the main product of your father. So that's what I told you in the beginning of it. I really don't know. Thank you.